main purposes of this exercise, is just raising the bar and knowing how, like, to play new things and make it always harder and harder and harder and keep control of it, so that then when you have to improvise or write music, you don't have that limit, you know, that coordination and independent limit in your hands, but you're able to play, you know, many more things that you were used to weeks before or before doing this kind of exercise.